Yo guys, CodeLife here. So in today's video guys, we're going to be checking out a few pro player updates that have happened very recently. We've got Bugger, who literally just purchased a brand new keyboard on stream last night, as well as changed his current keyboard for the time being until that new one arrives. We've got Clix, who switched out his keycaps for these brand new awesome looking ones. And we've also got Cooler Aqua, who's changed a bunch of major keybinds to improve his gameplay. There is only a few updates today guys, but I'll try my best to explain each one of them for all of you watching. So if you do appreciate that guys, and you appreciate these update videos, then be sure to let me know by leaving a like on this video, and also comment below if you do want more of them in the future. But yeah, let's now start the video off with checking out Cooler Aqua's new keybinds. So for Aqua's new keybinds, he's gone ahead and changed a few keybinds to try and improve his gameplay, as these new keybinds are a lot easier for him to press than his old ones were. The keybinds that he's changed are his wall keybind. He's changed this one from left alt to mouse button 5. He's changed his stairs from F to mouse button 4. His roof bind from V to left control. His trap from Q to V. And his edit from G to now using F. Aqua has also changed some weapon slot keybinds too. He's changed slot 1, which is his shotgun slot, from using mouse button 5 to now using Q. And he's changed his weapon slot 2, which is his AR slot, from mouse button 4 to left alt. And that's all of Aqua's new keybinds. For those that are curious of the rest of his keybinds or don't know what they are, I'll quickly show you all of his current keybinds on screen right now. And yeah, that's all for Aqua. Let's now move on to Clix and check out his new keycaps. So for Clix's new keycaps, he's now using these awesome looking Matrix Cotton Candy pudding keycaps that are in the blue color variant. As you guys can see from the picture on screen, you have to admit that these do look pretty cool. Like I myself, I love how vibrant they are and how they just stand out. Like the way that the RGB lighting from the keyboard's LEDs just shines through the bottom of the keycaps, that, in my opinion, just looks awesome. Let me know, guys, in the comments below what you think of these new keycaps. Do you prefer them, or do you prefer his old pink flamingo ones? Let me know which one you guys do prefer in the comments section below, or via voting in the poll in the top right, as I'd love to know which one you guys do think is the best out of the two. Also as well guys, another thing to mention about his keycaps is the fact that he's still using the same keyboard. That hasn't changed at all. Clix is still using the Matrix Elite 60% keyboard with the Cherry MX Blue switches attached to it. And yeah, that's Clix's new keycaps covered. Let's now move on to our final update of the day, which is Bugger's new current keyboard change and the new keyboard that he just purchased last night. So for Bugger's keyboard, he's gone ahead and switched out his current keyboard. He was previously using the Matrix Elite 60% keyboard with the Cherry MX silver switches attached to it. However, now he's actually returned to his old keyboard, which is the Logitech G Pro. And by the way, that isn't the new Logitech G Pro X. It is just his very old keyboard that he's now returned to. The reason for why Bugger made this switch to his current keyboard was at first to test out to see which keyboard he did prefer out of the Matrix Elite 60% keyboard and his old Logitech G Pro. The reason I say first is because what ended up happening was around 30 minutes after making that switch, Bugger decided to ask his Twitch chat which keyboard is the fastest one on the market right now in terms of switches, as whichever keyboard that is, like whichever one is the fastest, he said he would buy at the end of the stream. His Twitch chat then suggested a keyboard that you guys are all probably thinking of right now, and that is the SteelSeries Apex Pro in the size 10k less. This keyboard, for any of you out there that don't know, is currently the fastest keyboard on the market right now because of its OmniPoint switches. These switches are literally the fastest on the market right now due to their 0.4mm actuation point. So because of that, and how these switches are faster than the Cherry MX Silver switches, Razer's Linear Optical switches, and Logitech's new switches, Bugger decided to go with that keyboard, and he went ahead and bought it. Which means in the next few days, we will be seeing Bugger switch from his old Logitech G Pro to this new SteelSeries Apex Pro. And when he does get that, guys, which I assume will be in the next few days, I'll be sure to do another Pro Player Updates video covering the specific keyboard settings Bugger has set up for this keyboard. That will include the actuation point setting and the colours he has configured to it. But yeah, that's all the updates I've got for today, guys. If you did enjoy this video or found it helpful, then be sure to leave a like on the video, guys, as that would really help me out. And as well as that, if you would like to take an extra step in supporting me, you can use CodeLife in the Fortnite item shop when you do purchase any skins, #ad. Doing that, guys, really does help me out a ton, and it really would be appreciated. But yeah, that's all from me. Hope to see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.